Hold on. Are you ready to start cooking? Mm-hmm. All right, let's clear this off. All right. Would you like a drink while we're cooking?
Sure.
Would you like cream soda? What do you want to drink? Cream soda? You want to share one? You here, taste it.
I already know what it tastes like.
Taste it.
No, I know what it tastes like.
Taste it for me, though.
I know. This is my
favorite. Alright, so this is going to be our cooking area.
Daddy. Hands. Oh.
There we go.
I'm about to take hands. I mean, you can do me that.
Alright.
Cooking, what?
Oh, zucchini squash creole?
Zucchini squash creole?
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
And then we're going to cut it up, I guess.
Here, why don't you do your cutting up here so everybody can see. And I'll get a pot.
Okay.
Alright. What's up first?
We get the food out so that I can get it, and then I'm gonna set it on my chalk or my cutting board.
What's up first?
What? The food we do first. We're gonna.
You want this? Oh no, it's just been in the refrigerator for a little while. We gotta cut that part off.
Thanks.
I need a knife?
Yeah.
You want a sharp knife or a dull knife?
Sharp knife.
Okay. Say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Here, cut off the yucky part.
I thought the rat had ate that.
No.
Because it looks so nasty.
That doesn't look nasty. I'll eat that part.
No.
Okay. We got too much squash. Cut off the other end. Remember to watch your thumbs.
I'm cool.
And don't cut off that much. Just cut off like that much. Here.
Like right through there? Like that?
Yeah. Almost threw away the good part. Okay, now, can you cut that into spears?
Like that?
Yeah. Oh yeah, watch this. Put your hand on top of the knife. No, like this. Like pinch it over the top of, no, like that. Yeah. Now, push hard. And push. There you go. Nope. Now, pick it all up and go. Phew. Okay, just push. Right here.
I know.
Push right here. No, right here. See?
Now I'm going to cut it right in the middle like that.
No, I want spears. Like, cut it like that. So now you can just push. And then rock. And then, see what? And then you pick it up, push down like that. See? Like that. No, I want long spears. Hey, these two are perfect. These two, you need to split in half again. Remember not to cut yourself. Perfect. There you go. And that round one, you can just throw in like that.
I'm gonna do something special.
Here, I'm gonna throw some carrots in there.
Okay.
like to have lots of colors.
Here, Daddy. Here.
Hold on.
Hey, give me a trash bowl.
Oh, trash bowl? Sure.
Spears. How about we do it any kind of ways?
Whatever you want, honey. Remember to tell everybody on the video what you're doing.
I'm cutting this all kinds of ways to cut it so that we can have some food. Anne's gonna be amazing. Anne's gonna think that I'm a good cook whenever she sees me.
You are a good cook. I already knew that. You know how I knew that?
How?
Because you're my daughter. Don't go fast, go careful.
I'm going careful, but I'm going fast.
I kind of like our cutting it up all sorts of ways. Makes it fun. Just cut it,
just like. Do a squash.
Tell everybody everything else we're doing. Or you tell me what to do. I'm helping you.
Bell peppers, yeah. Well, I'm still working on this. Bye.
I'll do your trash for you.
Oh yeah, we gotta get the like the flavorings. I got those two. Well, I guess that's it for that. I like to use a small knife on the peppers.
Okay, I'll use a small knife.
There you go. Here, wait, turn it sideways.
No, what?
Oh. Good job. Alright, I'll go put that on. How do you want me to cook this?
On the stove.
Okay. You want me to put water in it?
Sure.
What are those called?
I forgot.
Bell peppers?
Yeah.
Did they ever teach you how to do it?
Yeah.
How?
Like, just split it open?
No.
Like this?
No.
Like this?
Watch. Nope. Put that in there, and then you make a little circle.
Oh.
And then, it's got lots of seeds in it, so you just pull that out, and then go tap, 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 and try to get all the seeds out. Make sure the sticker's off.
I did.
Okay. Can I have the lid?
Okay. Now I know what to do.
Now, cut it in half.
Now you just go in the middle, inside, and then see those big fat lines in the middle?
Uh-huh.
Just cut those.
Oh.
And then you just, once it comes out, you cut it back in the middle. And then you just set it right there.
What do we do with the stickers?
Put it in the trash bowl.
Put it all in the trash can. Remember the
sticker?
Oh, yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Then you might want to cut it like that.
Okay, sounds good. I like my peppers like long and stringy.
No, it's not.
You cut yours however you like.
Well, you cut them down to me, okay? You. Pass that down to me, okay?
Well, here, we need a place to put all this. Here you go. Now, let me put a napkin under it, so. You know who gave me that?
Who?
Nanny. My grandmother gave me that. Because she's such a sweet lady. She cooked on that for 60 years. And her mom gave that to her. And I'm going to give it to you whenever you get married.
Whenever I grow up to be a grown up.
Yeah.
don't know. There's not really any such thing as being a grown up. It's weird. There's no moment where you're like, oh, I'm a grown up now. How about I give it to you on your wedding day?
Nah.
How about I give it to you on your 30th birthday?
10th birthday.
Nah, you're too young.
About
11.
Yeah.
How about 20?
No, 11.
30.
11.
30.
11. I'm old enough to do it. I have 11.
Okay. Alright. You know how you remember how to do the garlic?
No.
This garlic's already peeled. Here.
I don't know how.
I'll show you.
You do it all.
I'll show you one. This is probably like the most horrible garlic ever. But anyway, you take one, put the knife over it.
Oh yeah.
Yep, and then after it's smashed, you chop, 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 chop. Chop it, you gotta count to 50 times. And then you take that, and you put it in here. And there you go, you do that for me? How many do you think?
That's why I don't like doing it.
You gotta push. Got it. Doing this, do you want to peel an onion?
No.
These are no cry onions. They're Vidalia onions. They're from Louisiana. They don't make you cry.
No, thank you.
Try one out. Just start cutting it. Well, peel it for me. If it makes you cry, I'll do the rest. Okay? Deal? Oh, and cut the tips off for me.
Okay.
Tell me a story. What happened?
Well, I just...
Did you throw part of the onion in there?
Yeah, I put part of the trash in there.
Oh. You're supposed to tell me a story.
What?
Well, you got to. You got to make one up. Tell me your favorite cooking story or eating story. Tell you one of my stories.
Yeah.
Let's see. Can I have a sharp knife? Thank you, Dad. That knife's a little dull. Let's see. I learned to cook from my grandmother. I had two grandmothers, and both of them were the cook. One of them had a real small stomach, though, so all she ever made was sandwiches. And I love sandwiches. My other grandma, she had three big boys who she had to cook for. So she cooked lots of stuff. Good stuff. And
you, granddaddy?
I'm talking about Nanny. She would cook stuff like roast and what else? She does black eyed peas.
Yeah, that's Mr. Bad's favorite, black eyed peas.
I like everything. I like peas, I like beans, I like chili. I love Creole.
You like this food diet?
Yeah. Oh. You want to tell everybody about the diet?
No.
You want me to tell them?
Uh-huh.
Or do you not care?
Okay.
Well, now, what can I not have on my diet?
Tomatoes?
No, I can have tomatoes. Flour.
Flour, sugar.
And it's not really a diet, it's like a lifestyle.
Flour, sugar, and keep this out of the way.
Keep what? Oh, that's for the bananas. It's not really in the way. Taylor, get your feet. Feet! Get! Don't take that off. What are you doing?
Trying to
move it out the way. Whatever.
You
want to
do the cooking?
Huh?
Want
to
do the cooking?
Yeah, we're doing the cooking together, though, right?
I want a video.
Well, no, the video is just doing by itself.
I'm watching the video.
No watching the video until we're done. Well, I'm done with this. So let's go do this.
That one worked.
Oh. I think.
That's enough onion.
You can never have too much onion. Give me the onion. Brr. You know, my first job was working at Waffle House. I had to cut up a bag of 100 onions every day.
Oh wow, why?
And you know what? Now, whenever I cut up onions, I don't cry anymore. Okay. I cut up so many onions, I became immune to onion juice. You know what that black armband is for?
What?
It's for somebody who died.
Who was it?
A guy named Brandon. He was riding his bike and he got ran over by a car. I got that at his little memorial bike ride thing. But you make it look cute as a bow. You know, you're cute as a button. Are buttons really that cute, though?
Yeah.
All right, turn on the fire. Let's add some olive oil. And salt and pepper and whatever else. Here, and some salt.
Too much.
Actually, here, you can put a lot in here. No, there's in here. I need to give that a stir.
Like under there.
Well, no, it floats.
Where's the pepper?
We need to put 4 spoons. Loud.
One.
Louder.
Two. Three. Four.
Now dump it all out. Tap, tap, tap. Sprinkle it on.
Might want to get that stir.
There you go. Pair of phone ring. Valuable lesson here. Clean as you go.
Keep your station clear.
Keep your station clear. Why do we do that?
So that we have more room.
And so there's not a big mess at the end.
Yep.
Because we do not like big messes. We like little messes. Little messes and good food. Go ahead, do whatever you like, honey. You know what you're doing.
I'm trying. Oh,
what kind of spice?
Louisiana spice.
Oh, you want the hot stuff?
Uh-huh.
Go for it.
touch it. Don't touch the table.
It's very precocious up there.
Well, very precariously positioned.
Can you say precarious?
Precarious. Daddy, can I make me a bowl?
A bowl of what?
Food. I'm hungry.
Well, when it's done. You know what the secret ingredient is?
I don't care if it's almost, I don't care if it's not done.
Do you know what the secret ingredient to all my food is?
What?
Hunger. If you're not really hungry, it doesn't taste as good. So, wait.
I'm really hungry.
Hey, will you fill me a pot up with water for the potatoes?
No.
Will you peel the potatoes?
No.
You get to use the potato peeler?
No. Hello, my name is Hannah and I'm going to eat it. I mean, this.
I think they can hear you from over here. I'm not sure, though. Don't touch the table. Don't touch the chairs. It's going to fall if you touch any of that. You got to come over here.
This is what I'm going to be eating.
You got to come up here. Here. What is that? Bell pepper?
Bell pepper.
Okay.
I love bell peppers. I love the bell peppers.
That's fine. Hey, come stir the bell peppers.
Huh?
Come stir.
You?
Yeah, but you're the one that's supposed to be cooking them.
Well, I'm hungry.
Well, you gotta keep stirring for me. Because I'm cooking the potatoes. Still sprinkling?
Yeah.
Well, we do have like a tropical storm going on out there.
Hello.
You want to cut up the potatoes for me?
No, thank you.
No, I mean, I'll peel them. You just cut them up.
No, thank you for the offer.
Okay. So sweet when you say it like that. No, thank you, but thank you for the offer.
What am I saying next? I don't know how to stand up.
Well, have a seat.
Love you too, honey. How you feeling? Thank you.
So, we took all the squash, boiled it, took all the bell peppers, onions, garlic, parsley, salt, and pepper, sauteed that with a couple of tablespoons of olive oil. And now we're going to combine the... We're going to combine all that together along with some cans of diced tomatoes. And then, baby, you got a stew going on. And it's going to be okra frio. And after that, it's pretty much just stewing it for a while. And then we package it, eat it. I package it for myself for work. That is the crux of the deal. No flour, no sugar, and I weigh and measure everything I eat. And I lost 135 pounds in 5 months. Actually, 140 pounds in 6 months now. I wasn't trying to lose the last 5 pounds, but I had to adjust my calorie intake. And anyway, doing great now. Fine-tuning my weight. Exercising and living life and having a good old time.
Here it go. Sell it that way? You were gonna go that way to sell it? No, you're gonna go that way. You know what? I'm not comfortable with you doing that by yourself, and I'm feeling kind of sick right now, so I don't want you doing it without me. So come on in. Come on in.
Chocolate. faster.
Thank you. you like rice with that?
No. I would like to go after lunch.
Oh, no. We can go before dinner.
I mean, before, supper?
Yeah. Here. No. For once, I want you to not eat over there because the camera. I don't want you to.
Where can I sit?
There we go.
Oh, you don't have to give me a drink. Only this. Only it. Nothing else except that.
Here, this. Taste this.
I know, but...
Do you like
it? Kind of, but I just want only that.
Want that in here?
No.
By itself. Want that lemon just by itself.
Measuring out exactly 6 ounces of rice, 12 ounces of zucchini creole, 6 ounces of meat, and 1 piece of fruit. And that's my maintenance diet. It is a crap ton of fruit, but eating healthy means you get to eat more. Sorry.
eating.
Healthy food has less calories,
more nutrition.
Everybody's favorite, brisket.
Here's my plate. Brisket, zucchini, peppers, squash, carrots, rice, an orange, and some Splenda sweet tea. Bon appetit! Ta-da!